An early morning house fire in Durham serves as a reminder tonight not to leave candles unattended. The fire department responded to this home about 9 o'clock this morning. A fire in the basement there was quickly put out. Fortunately, no one was hurt here either. The fire did cause moderate damage throughout the house, though. Investigators say the fire was caused by incense candles that were left burning unattended in a combustible container.